Hi, I'm Debbie Keeper from Dunbar Elementary. I am a single parent with two boys in college, and this 8% cut is going to really affect their education as well as my ability to even keep my house.